This is indeed the city of St. Patrick, and I mean, it brings people together, and that's the beauty of the Festival of St. Patrick. We're kicking it off to hopefully a great start. It will culminate, of course, on St. Patrick's Day, and that should bring the people across, you know, various, you know, what we call denominational divides, etc. But there's one man in common, and that's Patrick, who brought great hope, a great culture with him to this city, and the city has been building on that ever since.
Consider all the works thy hand hath made. I see the stars, I hear the rolling thunder, thy power throughout the universe displayed. Then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee, how great thou shall come with shouts of acclamation and take me home. What joy shall fill my heart? Then I shall bow in humble adoration and there proclaim, my God, how great thou art. Then sings my soul, my Savior God. How great thou art, then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee. How great thou art, how great thou art, then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee. How great thou art.
It's absolutely wonderful to be here again. We have so many happy memories of a wonderful a new start for all three of us as the priests. So we're thrilled to be here, back on home territory in many respects, and delighted that there are so many people here to listen tonight.
Armagh is a beautiful city. It's a really beautiful city and such a wonderful history associated with it. And of course, the beautiful cathedrals, I think, has to be one of the best things about Armagh. You know, the beautiful building that we're in this evening, for example, after the wonderful renovation and restoration that was done to it. It's really spectacular.
We're absolutely privileged and delighted to have this great honour of being the first act, as it were. I hope that this week will be one of sheer enjoyment and also pulling so many people together who have so much in common. I think this wonderful setting, this wonderful cathedral, just speaks volumes, and I hope people go out tonight with a lilt in their step and look forward to the next event that's happening here in Armagh.
When I am down and all my soul so weary, when troubles come and my heart burdened be, then I am still and wait here in the silence until you come. Without its hunger,
each restless heart beats so imperfectly.
But when you come and I am filled with wonder, sometimes I think I glimpse eternity.